Hello, hello. I am here in Grail's Dragon Barrow. Because I want to recover a map. I would prefer having a map to fill in all this stuff. That's a dead dragon over there. I think it's dead. I hope it's dead. I think it's dead. Man, this is a dragon barrow. So I don't really know what to expect. I guess. I feel like any rain in a land such as this should be poison rain. Or acid rain, rather. But hey, the thing is right here. Oh, I don't even have to dismount. Dope. Oh, that's a dragon right there. I wasn't just hearing thunder or whatever. Okay, well, let's take a look at the map. Dragon Barrow. So yeah, that's on kind of all of Caelid. Alright. There's another air tree. Minor air tree. Caelid has two. I mean, I guess... No, it didn't. Griff had just the one. Lyurnia had just the one. No, it had two. My bad. I was trying to be overconfident and speak before I was ready. Alright, well. What say you? I just try to go up here. And then maybe wrap down and around and maybe clear just that loop. Oh wait, no. The thing's already gone. Did it already clear it manually or does it do that automatically? And I guess I could just fight the dragon while I'm here. I kinda wanna I don't know how to go down into the ravine. Cliffs along here. I think I have to go all the way over here. Oh, I see. Yes. Right. I remember now. Well. Okay, maybe I save that for later. But I can still try to do like everything else. Is that bird okay? I feel like it's only partially animating it earlier. I don't know. Maybe I should get rid of that dragon just to preserve my ears from the sounds it makes. I'm not saying the sounds are like awful or anything. I'm not saying they're unpleasant. Although in a way they are unpleasant because like there's just like sounds and it makes me alert. And then it's just off in the distance and stuff and things and I don't know. I mean I guess I just go kill things, right? I mean yes, obviously. That was a way to roll and stuff. Oh, you have a lot of health. Okay. Thanks for, missing me. Hey, why are you... Fuck off. Oh, right. There's an artist's shack. More dog things. I'll just try to... I don't know. I want to do a loop this time. Rather than kind of... sweeping side to side. Oh, hello. Red eyes. Ow, ow. Okay. No, that's cool. That's fine. I didn't need these runes anyway. Or my health. I was hoping I could get away with a heal. That's all, just hope. And now hopefully I can squeeze past that first dog easily. Oh yeah, I should be able to, it's way over there. Didn't actually like look at the dragon at all. Not that I think it matters, but... Oh, you're like on top of my runes. That's better. That went much better. Much, much better. How do I repeat that though? Just because it happened doesn't mean like I can reproduce it. Well, hello, bird. I think if I, yeah, I don't know. I can stagger it pretty well, seemingly. Oh, right, yes. Okay. I don't know. Lost track a bit. A lot of these, but this one doesn't have red eyes. I don't know how much difference that makes. Oh my, okay. Oh my, okay. Well, this is not great. Tempted to just pull out my bow and try to snipe it. That's not a bow. I mean, technically there's a bow there, but like... it's not how bows work. Oh. I mean, I think there's a thing right up here. At the same time though, like, I can spare the flask. There's no reason to be like, no, I must preserve it. Especially if I think there's a thing right up here. Which, of course, there is. Isolated Merchant's Shack. This is like the fourth isolated merchant I've met. I may as well, right? Well, I should rest just to level up. Let's see what you have for sale first.
Well. It's been an age
you
since
have no
I've
eyes.
Seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
I have six of these already. A gateway. A hidden cave. Yeah, fuck it.
Have a safe...
Actually... well, there's a couple things. Actually, yeah. If I level up... that worked out pretty well, I'd say. Why not? So not an artist's shack after all. well. I'm still... You're so huge. Why did you... How do you have so much health? Oh, that was weird. What? Are you kidding me? The giant below aggroed onto me? Yes, it did. What the fuck is wrong with you? Here we are. I didn't actually know what the icon for Ashes of War was. Like, I feel like I'm seeing it for the first time. I got Sky Shot, right? Yeah, I mean, that's a thing. Yeah, I may as well take Arterial Leaf. Less common than a lot of things. Oh, wait, no, that's knowledge. I mean, it is. I don't think it goes anywhere, though. I guess it kind of goes over here. I didn't read either of those notes. Where the hell are notes? They are over here, okay. Flame chariots. Beneath Langdell. South of the Grand Lift of Dectus, the Frenzied Flame Village. Where was the Frenzied Flame Village? I remember the Afflicted Village. Oh, wait. Wait, yes, yes, yes. Grand Lift of Dectus. I was getting that mixed up with the Grand Lift of Rold. Alright, whatever. Revenants, don't know what those are. Stone Digger Trolls, Land Squirts. Wait, poison causes them to rupture? Huh. Celibus. Celibus is hiding a dirty secret. I feel like I missed that it was Celibus previously. Well. Okay. The graveyard? I mean, I haven't really been there, so, you know. Gateway. Fort Gale. I've been there, damn it. I mean, it's not exactly unexpected. With those notes, you kind of know going in. Just kind of how they work. I don't know. Things, stuff, you understand. I want to get off of here before I accidentally fall off and die. How much point is there to getting mixed up with all these enemies? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What is the deal with these things? They're so protective of these giant dog monsters. T-Rex doggos. Tyrannosaurus dogs. Pupper's Rex. I think that one probably came from Stardew Valley, to be honest, which has a dinosaur called Pepper Rex. I think pepper because it breathes fire. Is this a Divine Tower? Kind of looks like it. Shit. There's no bridge in front of it, apparently. Oh, anyway. Pepper Rex. Yeah. It's in Stardew Valley, and obviously Pupper's Rex. It's a pretty similar name. Obviously the Rex from Tyrannosaurus Rex, and, well, I don't need to explain it. It's incredibly pedantic. I do want to check in case there are items somewhere. Hey now. I kill you, not the other way around. Get right. Probably aren't any items. I think maybe that's the one I fought. I don't know. The far one from where I am now. I don't know what that last hop was supposed to do. They're not that hard to kill. I'd feel more secure if I just went in and killed it. And got like an actually good look at any potential items nearby. I don't think there are any though. Oh well, since you're right here. Seriously, they're so protective. It's insane. It's weird. Yeah, I don't know, there's nothing over here for me. I was just like spamming the Y button waiting for the game to let me pick up that item. Another instance where like, normally game is great, but for some reason, every once in a while, it just struggles to register things correctly. Whatever. I mean, yeah, let's just keep going. Actually, that's right. I almost forgot that I have a rune of Radahn. Radahn's great rune. That needs to go here anyway. So, like, this isn't just a place to go because exploration. It's a place to go because of actual specific reason. Interesting, getting a stagger on that. Two dragons. Wants me to fight two dragons? Well, that's a tall order. Looks like I have to go down anyway. I'm gonna take a look over here first. Because because, I mean, all the reasons, because of course. Oh, that's a ladder. Do I drop down here and go across? Kind of looks like I do. I don't want to deal with things, though. I'll fight that one the regular way. Let's go for it. Ah, I hear a pumpkin head, I believe. Well, doesn't look super promising. That's fine. Of course it is. Oh boy. Well, considering I know there's a ladder in the other direction, we're gonna, you know, check this out. Actually, maybe it just wraps all the way around. Who knows? Oh, chairs. That's what those are. It's a dead end. Fuck. Well, still. Lots of view. Although actually very little to see, kind of. I mean, I could actually drop down onto this route. I don't see that it would, like, be productive. Not really. I can always come back if I want to. Hey, buddy. Water looks pretty good. I didn't realize. Huh. I don't know. I'm not gonna try it, not yet anyway. I didn't see this ladder, is the thing. I thought I walked over to that ladder. Kinda just assumed. Is this like a thing? Fuck. Well. Oh, is it? Do I drop from here rather than jump onto it from down there? I guess. God, I hope. Okay, it's fine. I'm fine. So I do still basically go. I mean, I still do, yes, go across that arch. It just was sort of a little different. So I guess if I can go across that arch, then I can go across this arch too. Quite easily, even. Okay. Yep, that's close to an edge. Just trade a few blows. And we're good. Does he drop items? Oh, he's actually on that other ledge, but I don't see an item. Right, that's just a stone sword key. Cool, but not necessarily a big deal. No reason to go opening my inventory or anything. What is that sound? I can barely hear over the music. I don't want to call it music. I'll call it the soundtrack. It could have just been like the crackling of a fire inside. I don't know, dude. Well, I feel like the heads of these cats are like conspicuously flat. Let's try going this way first. I have doubts about getting back up. So, I'm going to try going this way first. I guess this jump isn't necessarily any better. I mean, if I fall, it puts me down there. Whereas on the other side, it puts me there, where I fall down to where I've already been. Curious. I mean, if I fall, it's not that far to get back. Oh, this jump is definitely bigger than the other one. I'm just not even gonna try. I don't think I can make. I mean, I'm certain I can't make this one, but the other one further away, I'm pretty sure I can't make that one either. Fairly sure. I mean, again, it just takes me back down to where I've already been. Which I think, I mean, the other one should as well. I don't know. Okay, so this is a dead end, though. Interesting. Okay, fine. Whoop. I guess I do try the other path. Curious. It doesn't look like a jump I can make, though. I mean, if I fail, then I should be back to the bottom of the ladder real quick. Okay. Fine, fine. That was easy. GTFO, bitch. Oh, that was weird. He survived for a moment, and then died, and then fell again. I felt like that first jump there did a little hover thing for me. To let me get the extra bit of distance I needed. I'm gonna go with that's just one more example of the game being forgiving and stuff. That jump sure as fuck looks like I can't make it. know, I'm looking at that ladder and I'm not sure when, how I make use of it. When, how, or why. Did I already? Surely not. But maybe. I don't fucking know. Doesn't matter much. Well, I mean, obviously. Now that I have that. So this is center. Oh, this doesn't go anywhere. It's good to check. I don't know. There's a handful of ways I want to try going. Item. Could it possibly be that I... No. I'm not going to entertain that idea. At least not. Until I get desperate. Let's go up first. I feel like I'm closer to the top than I am anywhere else. If I get to the top, then I think I can just kind of be done there, and then I can just work my way down, and then just be completely done, as opposed to probably going to the bottom, and then having to come back to the top. And then I guess there isn't really doubling back because of warping, but that's not the plan. Stuff looks suspicious, dude. I walked in here, didn't really recognize this as a door at first, and I sort of thought there would be a trap. I was like, oh man, am I gonna get killed by something? I'm like, are the walls gonna squish me or some shit? But no. That's the beast thing, right? It looks like it. Put the divine tower all the way the fuck out there. I'm noticing there's no sight of grace up here, apparently. More two fingers. I don't remember what it was like the first time I did a great rune, but I mean, it should just... Yeah. Verdon's great rune. Like so many rune arcs, kind of may as well use them at some point. I feel like I should have sent the elevator down before warping. Oh well. Presumably I never need to go up again. If I do, I'll just be patient. Yep. Wait, what? Yes. Can I just parry this guy? I feel like not when he's doing a charge like that. Less than half his health, man. Okay. Fucking walls. There we go. Lord Sworn's shield. I think I'm safe here. Commonly used in the shattering. Yawn. Ooh, you don't stagger. Okay. Don't stagger, do damage. Noted. Should have parried. Keep chasing me, bitch. Not both. I mean, fine. You'll do. Spear guy stays back. That was a bit more charged than I expected. Did you like that backstab animation though? Wow, that worked. Kind of astounded. Come get me, bitch. Come on. Fuck, fuck, fuck. To have my shield out. Bro is confused. Wow, that had so much more delay on it than I expected. Present your back to me. That maybe sounds bad. Interesting. I was always curious about what's like under the thing, and this is, oh boy, this is a lot here, huh? Potentially. crackling sound, by the way. I'm sure that's what I was hearing earlier. So that looks like it falls. Do I interact? What if I throw a firebomb at it? Does it matter? I'm gonna assume it does not. A rope. Dude, that's a cage really far down. Okay. I mean, I guess I go left and down. It's gonna fall though. This thing is totally gonna collapse. Okay. I'm kind of surprised it let me jump. And I did kind of panic jump. Also, thanks for not making me take fall damage. I don't know. I guess I just drop down again. And I've got it at some point. Can I get up here? Apparently not. Golden rune 12. Pretty big. I don't see a... Oh. Okay, yeah, it's just the one. Okay. Do I jump or just fall? I think I just fall. With forward momentum. Okay. Is that like sunlight? I can't tell. Sunlight in this game and like the shadows and stuff have thrown me off like so many times. Fuck, dude. That's scary. But okay, I survived. Oh, hey, look. It's a path. Oh, hey, look. It's a motherfucker. Oh, hey, look. It's a button. Sometimes I say things like a second after I notice them. You know what? It's a mouse. Mouse time. I'm sure it's just gonna block, but... Dude, I do not want to deal with that guy down there. Just forget about me, man. He's... Actually, that worked a little better than I expected it to, in terms of real-life sight lines. I don't know. What else can I do to, like... Oh, wait a minute. No, dropping down... Oh, I see. So, dropping down again means fighting him hand to hand, or sword to spear, as it were. Not something I'm keen on. I guess I could try doing something I've never done before, and like equipping a great shield and just like pushing him. I'm sure there's a shield that has something like that. I feel like I have some time to kill. being super fun and stuff. Ooh. It's not a push thing, but... Well, no, that's the thing. It's not a push thing, and therefore I think it doesn't... Wouldn't be very helpful. Shield bash. I don't know how to do a shield bash. But also I'm kind of worried that, like, this one has forward momentum. That might be scary. Well, I mean, I think I just hit L2 and it just bashes the shield. I don't think it means I, like, run forward, you know? How much weight capacity do I have? It's like 2.5 pounds I've never used. No, I can actually equip a lot of these and still be at medium load. I don't think it matters which one I use, right? How do I use that with two? Just like that. And I'm still medium weight. Whoa. Okay. There's my equip load. Right in the middle. I don't actually know. I think it's 70%. So this thing is like... I should test it. Definitely moves forward. Good to know. I still need to allocate some flasks, dude. Oh, I unequipped my other shield. That's not really what I want. I mean, is this really... Does it matter what shield I use? This one is just better. It's double the weight. Doesn't look as nice. These are all great shields, though. Oh, I can't parry with that one. That's a reason I not use it. Okay, well, I don't know. Work my way around. See what's up. Dead end. No item. I don't remember this wall being there from the other side. Well. I mean, okay. I'm a little bit paranoid of falling off accidentally. Am I able to just... You serious, bro? Okay, well... Hmm. that's all my stamina gone. Nope. Okay. Yep. I wasn't happy about how much I was getting knocked back with the Great Shield. I don't know. I just misplayed. I didn't know what to do. Wasn't confident in my ability to effectively deal with that. And now I have to find my way back down. So hoping I could sneak in a second hit. I should allocate a flask. Let's go ahead and do that now while I can easily. I can't do anything else with flasks, can I? So, apparently I can get free hit in if I don't run in. Maybe if I was a little faster on the second shot it would have been fine, but clearly was not. Oh, am I medium now? Or heavy, I mean? Fuck. I mean, this didn't really work for me before anyway, so... Yeah, man, it's fucking cheesing. Maybe if I am. Easy, safe. So I do want to try to time it better and see if I can get in there this time. Time my jump better, you know? So the elevator brings me up there. Kind of betting. So would... Or... Kind of betting it's like the same place. But like, if I do get up there, I should be able to get back. Oh, fuck. This is not what I expected. Well, please don't kill me. Thank you for not even giving me damage. That is so appreciated. Oh, right. It's just a wider thing. There was an item over there, but otherwise there's nothing. Can I hit the guy from up here? I think I can. Nope. Yep. Oh, I cannot. Literally cannot. Probably not even if I backed up against the wall. So this is still scary and stuff. Can I just walk forward? Still the jump though? This jump is terrifying. There's not a lot of room to land, and if I get the distance wrong, like that. Oh, then I still survive, actually. Okay. Oh, you weren't supposed to aggro on me already. I'm not used to only having to hit that button once. don't think he ever chases. So, I don't know. I guess still, if I just like go in, maybe with a heavier weapon. Stuff. This wouldn't put me. Does this put me into? Yes. What about? Okay. 230 plus 94. I mean, considering this is doing me no good here. What if I do this? Hells yeah. That's a medium load. And the freedom to switch weapons. Oh, look at that thing. It big. It big. That's a long fall. Damn. All right. Sweet, dude. Yeah, there's totally a wall right there. I just didn't notice it because I was so focused on the fellow. So, back up. Take that ladder, but I'm looking over here first. Hi. Can I help you? This has been pretty effective against so many other people in here. Oh my goodness. Two hits. Look at you, big fella. Posing. Alright. This is, I need more arrows. I don't know what kind of arrows I'm using, actually, for those. Probably not those. These, I have a number of pinions. I can make... I actually already have a bunch of these. Fine, whatever. I don't know. With this Vihander, it seems like I can probably just kill the one dude on the bridge. I wonder if I can just kill these guys too. Okay, that was unexpected. I was genuinely not expecting the guard counter, let alone the stagger. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, dude. Pancake, oh man. Yeah, I ran out of stamina. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna watch that shit. Fuck. There it is. That's what I was trying to do the first time. So if I just do that shit, man. Hell yeah, dude. Hard hitting. It's, yeah, I have traditionally favored hard-hitting weapons, Black Knight Greatsword and the like. Well, that was awkward. Okay. So at some point I get over there. Yeah, I see exactly how. What happens if I do something like this? Can I draw him over? Will he come to take a look and then I can shoot him in the face? Probably not. I do not want to fuck up one of these jumps. Or falls or whatever. I guess last time I did fuck up this fall and it was fine. So I shouldn't be too worried. But it's still scary. Like, damn. Alright, well. My hands are all sweaty. Let's not lock on because I feel like I lose some control that way. Bastard. Easy. I don't know. I should be able to just walk. But I'm also kind of scared. Considering big guy and stuff, I want a fast weapon that I'm a little bit more accustomed to. I should recover my souls before doing anything else. Getting any closer? I think so. But it's fucking close, dude. Okay, finally he dodges. No, thank you. Oh, no, backstab. Okay. Wow, that didn't hit me? Come on, man. Goodness. Okay. Fuck, dude, I misplayed that. And like, I know I did. I don't know, stuff. The arrow thing was pretty good, though. I am pretty tempted to do a couple things here. Arrows. This does 45 damage. The other one is 35. I could use a fancier arrow. I don't really want to, based on rarity stuff. Where do I buy arrows from? Hugh? Does this guy sell them? I have no idea which merchant sells arrows. Do I go to the Twin Maidens? How much do they cost?
Back unusual for this aged merchant.
I hope so. No arrows. Arrows. 20 each. If I want 100, that's 2,000.
Have a safe journey.
If I want 2,000, that's 10. Is that math right? Yes. Let's just go ahead. Get 2 stacks of arrows.
Anything?
Easy.
Have a safe journey.
You too, I guess. Fuck. Awkward penguin or whatever. Alright. I liked what this Vihander did for me last time. I kinda wanna use it against the big guy, but it's still not a weapon I'm used to. Come at me. Come at me. Just like fucking instant stagger, dude. Love it. Oh, fuck, dude. I didn't realize he had... He was on me. It's like all my stamina, Jesus. I give a lot of runes, though. Like, damn. Seriously, it's too warm. I need to install my air conditioner. I mean, whoa, okay. I was getting, are they actually called guard counters? Yes. I was getting guard counters with the Uchi. So I feel like if I can get guard counters, then I can get guard counters and may as well do so with this beast of a weapon. So much stamina, though. And of course, I could try like traditional parries. First, Stunlock Alley, here we go. Fuck. Oh, dude, the arrow didn't work. Things. Oh, I did. Got the backstab. Cool. No hits for you, man. Hell yeah, that's why I like heavy weapons. That's why I like heavy weapons. Bring it on. Alright. Do I go over there now? Probably not. I think if I go up that ladder, then it leads me to that one room, which gives a shortcut. And then I think that thing probably takes me, like, kind of all the way down. Or at least all the way down to, like, the next part of the thing. But a shortcut sounds nice. I'm guessing this is a guy that doesn't respawn, but not having to fall and take the lift back up. Sounds like a dandy shortcut to me. This is narrow. I can imagine the claustrophobia of some people. Big weapon, man. I'm almost tempted to go rest, but there's not really a reason to. Look at my cape. It's so perfect. What did I pick up from this guy? I have no idea. No memory whatsoever. Alley-oop. Okay. It's weird how it, like, has it fall faster than me. And, like, I hang for a moment and then, like, weird things. I don't know. I should upgrade my Zweihander some more, man. Get maximum wreckage up in here. Oh, hells yeah. Like, I kind of thought there's one down here. I was sure I saw one from above and things, but, like, I don't know. Basement. We had a center and a basement. And this is just death, right? Basically. Stairs, gotcha. Wait a minute, no, there was... I passed something. Could it be through here? Guess I'll give it a shot. Are you alone? Why no attack there? Get wrecked. Seriously though, I swear I saw like a bunch of items and some chairs. How do I reach those? Where did they go? A boss? How close am I to leveling up? Or, instead of leveling, I could go level my weapon.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
I don't want to come down here.
Well, I'll
It's like that thing where, like, you're kind of hungry, and so you look in the fridge, and there's no food, so you walk away, but you're still kind of hungry, so you go back and look in the fridge. I don't know. I mean, yeah. But now they're all on fives. Okay, whatever. That's fine. That's fine. One is better than none. I don't know how many runes I have. I paid no attention to the cost. I need, yeah. I have no idea what's ahead. This area has been pretty rough. I should reallocate flasks for a boss. I do have a bunch of stuff, though. If I use, like, four of these, what does that get me? Okay. 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 Eh? Yeah. More than I need, whatever, it's fine. Or is it the exact amount? Alright, flask stuff. I also wonder. Go full Zvi. I can use this for something else. Like what? Which one of these sounds the most appealing? Do respawn. Okay. Well, since I know I'm about to fight a boss, let's just play it safe and oh fuck. Yeah, the angle on that one was weird. Dude, my stamina barely keeps up with all this. Yeah, I kind of saw that coming. Not really a big deal. What talisman did I end up going with? The strength one? Okay. I feel like if I just go in, it should be fine. Hoping I can get my attack in quick enough and it doesn't work. Which, I don't know, whatever. I'm still kind of surprised I have enough strength to one hand this colossal weapon. I like how I have just enough stamina to pull off that combo. Flat speed. Down one flask, not too bad. That almost looks like a cave. It's too small, but I've already been up there. It doesn't work. I just don't know where this light's coming from. Godskin Apostle. Well, oh fuck. Oh fuck. So there's a couple things I forgot to do. If I just run past, probably a bad idea, huh? So what if I do try doing the shield counter thing, guard counter? Running past worked once, I'm gonna do it again. Oh! Okay. Fuck. Did it go around my shield? Or did I not get my shield up in time? I don't fucking know what happened there. Fuck, man. Hell yeah, dude. I just want a bit more stamina here. Yeah, that, I figured that is that was a risky combo to do the thing in, but I wanted to try. Okay, well, I'm learning things. I need a fucking heal. Damn, dude. There's not much I could do there. I don't have stamina for that. Dude, Lieutenant's like half dead from like one sorcery thing. Oh fuck, dude. He just kind of stabbed me. Don't have some doubts about this Vihander still. At least in this situation. Against a lot of enemies, great. Against a boss? Maybe not. Oh, hello. Okay. Damn it, I need to like start waiting for that and dodge first. It's only 2,000 souls, dude. Fuck, man. Top off for safety? I think so. Okay. More distance. What the hell are you? An abomination. Damn, I was trying to roll a second time. I think I was a little bit late though. Watch this, I'm gonna walk in, wait for it to cast a sorcery so I can dodge without just taking damage. And then it's not gonna do it. I'm just gonna be standing there. Guess if he doesn't do it at first, then I can always just, Latena! Wrong thing! Jesus, dude. Okay. I was trying to dodge that, but... Oh, I see. It deflects arrows and things too. Okay. Nope, I need to be running. Fuck. So weird and stuff. Hell yeah, man. I don't think I've even bled him yet. Oh my god. What? That took me from like full to nothing. And I was like about as far away as I could get. What the hell? I guess when I see that, I can pull out my shield and... I don't know. Fuck off. Oh shit, okay. No, I'm good. So definitely if I can get him between me and Lieutenant during the shield spin thing. Oh my god. Trying to do a double roll because I knew that was coming. Just, I don't know. I don't know. The second roll didn't come out fast enough. I don't know why. It feels like it should. Lieutenant, please. Dude, maybe I just fight the guy in front. Should be fine. Like, so what if I lose a flask or two? Should be fine. I do feel like I have a better chance of killing, or I do feel like it's easier, I guess, to kill this guy with this Vi. Than the Fuji. Yeah, see, I even misplayed it. I'm only losing one flask here. Oh, what? Okay. Fucking stairs. That's not an Uchi. What the hell? You leave the Tenna alone. No. I feel like I shouldn't be struggling with this boss as much as I am. But here I am. Ooh. Okay. No stagger? What the hell? Not the Zweihänder. Damn. Okay. I thought the backstab damage was way low. I didn't think it'd drop if I had zero. Man, I thought I had a dodge to get past that last swing. I wonder what happens if I, cause like, running, or fighting the guy every time just slows stuff down a lot? That's why I don't want to deal with it. It's not really to preserve flask uses. Of course that's annoying too, and that's shitty, but no, Latena, there's a wall there. Plan didn't work at all. I was hoping like if I put her in the corner then she'll focus on no one but this guy, because it's the only one she has line of sight with, right? Dude, I'm not playing well today. I kind of gave up on that last time. That fucker outside keeps getting in the way. Jesus, that's a lot of souls. I just can't move fast enough to get that second one in. I don't know, man. If I don't keep aggro better, he's gonna kill a ton. Of course, he's just gonna kill me too. There's a few things I could do. There's at least one thing I'm going to do right now. Are you kidding me? Okay. Fine. Well. So I looked up Godskin Apostle's weakness. People are like, oh yeah, he's weak to bleed. I'm like, okay. I haven't been having a lot of success with that. So I don't know if I just try to play a different game and do shield stuff. Yeah, that's risky. So, I don't know. I can try to do shield stuff. Don't know if that'll help at all. I feel like it wouldn't. It drains my stamina. Opens me up to getting staggered and stuff. Just things like... I think I just gotta have to be better at dodging. I just die so quick. What the fuck am I supposed to do? There's been so many times where, like, he does a double swing and I try to do a double dodge and it just doesn't work. Apparently my rolls aren't fast enough, unless I'm somehow fucking things up and I'm like delaying hitting the button or something. I don't know. Oh cool, I can just interrupt that attack. Dope. gotta figure out a way to be better. Not die. Fuck. It's not a good start. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, yeah. I should take a break. I should just fucking take a break. This is the second boss in, like, basically two episodes I'm giving up on. Did I at least recover my runes? I don't know. Whatever. I'm just gonna cut the episode and hopefully I'll be better when I come back. Thanks for watching.